Hi everyone, this is Suman Rao and today I am so happy to be here in Chennai for a beautiful cause that is named as Hair for Hope. And I must say, three beautiful ladies and a strong team of women who are there to empower and enlighten the patients of cancer. And they have started this. I would like to mention their name. They are Sangeeta, Manisha and Nidhi, and all three of them, they are as gorgeous inside and out. And I must say that this is a beautiful cause. I walked into the room, I could see a lot of people and little girls as well, old women as well. I think people of every age are present over here to be a part and support this very cause. And I'm so happy, so proud to be here, to be a part of it and actually witness this beautiful environment where everybody is there for each and every cancer patient that is fighting for their lives today. So I'm honored and I'm thankful and I'm grateful to God and the entire team, RCC Diva Foundation, and one more. RCC Diva Foundation and Tera Panth. You guys have done a fabulous job. I am grateful and thankful, and thank you so much for having me over here.
Thank you.